Hey everyone, welcome back. Near this bridge, I'm just adventuring around. This guy looks like he's not friendly. He looks like he's gonna start asking for a toll. I could probably just went right past him, but I want to see if I can beat him. Pretty sure I can. Oh, he's done. Not quite. No, he's done. Sanctuary stone. Okay. Don't know what that means. Don't know what that entails. I'm back in Limgrave. Where the fuck? Back in Easy Baby area. Probably can't beat the tree sentinel still, which is kind of depressing. It's vast fields of green. Ooh. I don't think I've touched this one. This area does not look that familiar to me. Ah, man. Whoa. Ghost boat. Summon water village. Hi. Oh, you're a boss. Okay, I thought you were nice. Why won't you let me off my horse? Damage to these guys. Okay, so fair amount. Okay, that killed his own guys. That wasn't very smart of you, old boatman. Whoa! Spooky, scary skeleton man is right behind me. Right, so avoid whatever water he splashes. He's not that difficult. Oi! Fucker! Let me battle your master. I have no quarrel with you, skeleton people. Although you're starting to make me have a quarrel with you. Okay. Alright. Back away. Oh, come the fuck on. Shink. 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 There we go. Oh, so they just get back up. Alright then. Good to know. Alright, boatman. Oh, you're hiding from my spells, huh? Okay, so one shot of that kills him. Oh, come on. Wish I could Sekiro jump. What's the point of jumping if I can't fucking get anywhere? Oh boy. He could go on land? Oh wait, never mind that. Get me over there, Dexter. Uh-oh, back away. Kills his own guys. You fucking moron. What does that mean to again? Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where doth he arrive? Thou shalt face death. Die. Enemy felled. Death root. The fuck? Skeletal Militiaman army. Whoa. That wasn't difficult. It was stressful though. Just cause the fucking amount of skeletons just appeared, like more appeared out of nowhere kinda. I mean, to be fair, this does look like a place where a lot of people have died. You're fucking joking me. Stay dead! This isn't Pirates of Caribbean 1. Stay dead. This isn't fucking... Did they have Skeleton Warriors and Jason Argonauts? I haven't seen that movie. But I'm pretty sure it's the one with the Ray Harryhausen. Stop motion skeleton things. Stop motion skeleton warriors. The only other thing that I can think of right now is Miss Peregrine. Yeah, those weird. Never mind. I need to watch older movies, Jesus Christ. Just need to stop watching movies new. All the same old things. Right, oh. But once a skull in here that isn't trying to kill me. I'm just exploring this area since I, you know, killed that guy. Wondering if that's a thing that's alive. Crash the skull. Anything in here? Are you friend? No, of course not. Why did I think you would be? Those fucking things. Fed up of dealing with them. What's down there? Oh, hi. Okay, no. I can't let you kill me. I don't think I get any fucking runes for taking them down. Visions of Rump. Alright. Somebody's horny. Oh boy. Down here. Whoa. Is this grave robbery that I'm about to commit? Yeah, it is. I'll commit grave robbery in this video game. I've done it several times already in the game. Already got several counts of grave robbery to my name in Elden Ring. Excuse me? Why did I suddenly gain a shit ton of runes? Not shit ton of runes. Thank you. Tap my head this way. Okay, so this does not look safe in the slightest. Oh boy. Dexter, Dexter. Oh fucking hell. Alright. Cut through here. Southern Water Village. Nothing left except these guys. Go around. So I fell to the bottom, but where? There's my runes. What? I don't think I can jump that on my own.
No, you fucking idiot.
Retreat.
Oh, come on. Of course it was gonna end that way. What the fuck is that thing? Fuck. So now I need to ride down. Hit the head down instead of try and go that way. Which is gonna be a problem. Because I don't know some way down here. Tree. Big old tree. Now I need to find a way down. It won't result in my death. Oh. It's there. Okay. See, now I need to also find a way up without dying. There we go. Oh boy. I cocked that up. Jump over here. I don't think I can jump back up that way. Oh boy, I don't know where the fuck I am. I've raided this area, right? No. It just looks similar to the other area. Let me pick up the fucking item then. Grey Robin for the win. Favorous cookbook. What's with the cookbooks, man? Golden rune. If you hear a loud noise in the background, ignore it, if you can. Right, I'll need to find another way that's safer. Because holy fuck, it is not safe to go anywhere for me right now.
There? Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height.
Who the fuck are you?
The true order and
Angel
ahead. Repudiator of the false. Grant me succor.
Let me read. Didn't expect fat coin purse. Bro, are you gonna give me shit
ton
of stuff?
To lend me your aid, have you? Well, that's very kind, but No, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave.
Who?
Young tarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Alright. I guess I could. But I don't know where that would be. That's north, west, south. Alright, I guess. Go kill this guy. I wanna know what's under here, though. Oh. Enemies, of course. Oh, it's just nightmare fuel. That's what's under here. Right, they're not that hard to kill. Maybe this is where I was supposed to go to begin with. Instead of the way that I went. You're a quick one, aren't you? Oh boy. I can't have you smacking me while I'm trying to do stuff. How would you want to rule this area, my dude? Throw in nasty monsters. Evil beasties. Magic police. I shall slay you. You look like a goblin. You're a goblin. You look like a vampiric goblin. Like, he's got the complexion of a vampire, but the looks of a goblin. Alright, you know what? Wrong fucking thing. Uh oh. punch him. Stab you. Sneak up behind you. There we go. Easy. Easy bit of goblin killing. Why did I have the fucking magic one selected? Right, I need to find some grace so I can stop, you know, falling to my fucking death. Not only do I need some grace, I need my shit back before something else kills me. This looks like a way up the hill. There better be a fucking grace site nearby, I tell you that, man. Well, hello. Ash of War, Sacred Blade. Hell yeah. One hit. Maybe I was supposed to come here before. Everything dies really easily. Easy wolf death. Alright, no, it's because they didn't know I was here. Come on. You just kinda let that happen. Neutralizing boluses. Or boluses. Or bola. Or... never mind. I don't know where I was going with that. But attempt to go collect my runes. They're on that hill still. The question is, how do I get there? Oh, there's a cave. Spirit spring jumping. Jump while on horseback near a spirit spring to raise high ground. You won't take damage from jumping into horseback even from a great height. Okay. So if I take this... oh boy. It won't kill me. Alright, good. Is that just we couldn't be arsed, like, making more stairs of that for your platform, so here's an easy way up? Alright, fair enough. I'm not complaining. Die. Give me. What did that even give me? Dead. I don't think I can make that jump. Oh boy. Wait, off the horse, off the horse. Retrieve my lost shit. Oh no, 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 not again. Fuck. Oh, that's easy to get. Thank fuck for that. Where's that cave that I found? Probably a bad idea to go for it now. Right, so this way. Just lunging attack the little shit. Alright, I can make that jump. So I can jump them normally. These little gaps. Good. Good. I see this. This is leading me to a certain thing. Oh, you fucking fool! Oh no, it's gonna put me all the way down here, isn't it? This is where my shit's gonna be, because I actually landed here. Go. Just right towards the edge. So I know I can make that jump. Okay, see it down there. There we go. I get a little bit worried that I'm going to miss by like a millimeter and fall to my death. Because it's pretty clear that that can happen. We don't lock onto him when you jump. But I do want to kill that thing that's down there. Just land on top of him and he dies. This feels like a bad idea. Okay, I forgot it's Elden Ring, not Dark Souls. I won't just die from a certain height. I won't die from like 2 meter fall. This feels like a death fall though. Eh. Uh-oh. Just damage. Oh boy. Why am I helping this bear beast? Oh yeah, that's right, because they're attacking me. I'll just... Ooh, he's got a lot of health. I'll just nip in here and take all of this. There is... Oh shit. Never mind. Smithing stone. Fuck is that? Get the fuck out of here. The fuck out of here, man. Dead. Beast ahead, I couldn't tell. It's not like I saw it or anything. Right off to here. There we go. Kill the dragonfly. Head south. This man said that he has a castle towards the south or whatever. Bah. Right. Just easy kills, man. Where the fuck is this castle of his? Is he lying to me? Is he a liar? What the fuck is that? Get off the horse. Where are you? Oh. Oh no. There's a bear. Asshole bear. I'm trying to follow a ghost, don't you see? Where are you leading me to? Gold tinged excrement. Fucking hell. Oh no. Not one of those things. This is not taking down the tree. By its sheer weight alone. It's gonna notice me. It's gonna notice me, isn't it? I need a grace sight. Where are you going? Jesus Christ, you couldn't wander any slower, could you? Where the footprints lead. Are you leading me anywhere? Am I on a wild goose chase here? Wild ghost chase. Come on, my dude. What the fuck is this all about? Oh, it's a steak. This is better than nothing. Where are you leading me? Wolves are here. What the fuck? Praise the here. Just do this shit. Because I can. Mistwood runes. So this is where he was leading me. What does this say? Time for summoning. Oh, that would be why. Summon my horse. Oh boy. He's pissed. He's not a happy bear. Understandable. I did wake him. Fucking Christ. Why did I decide to poke him? Alright, my shit's that way. I wonder if I can avoid it. Because it looked like it was hiding under something. It looks like there was something underneath. Yeah, I bet I can get under there without bothering the bear too much. I might aggro it, but I'll be able to hide inside of that place. No. Alright, okay. I thought I had to have something. Right, now where do I wanna go? I really don't wanna bother the bear. But also... Hello. Oh, apparently there's dung. Oh, great. Wait, what? What are these saying? Liar ahead. Liar ahead. Oh boy. Elden Ring players, man. Axe talisman. So the man up here was a liar. There was no dung. Don't bother me, bear. Alright, good bear. I don't want to lose my runes again. He kind of showed how powerful he was the first time. There's no point facing him. There's no point in trying to face something that I know I'm going to die to anyway. That's pointless to face. I like these wolves. Oh, you little fucker. Them. Gotcha. Right. Where am I going now? Because I was heading to go to a castle. But I haven't found it. Oh, I guess these are the wolves that's trying to stop the Grey Robin. Alright, I was trying to show you courtesy by getting off my horse. Apparently you don't want that dumb beast. Go on, jump into another one. Dumb beast bones. Wait a minute, what the fuck is that? Oh, it's just a normal. I just saw the eyes glowing and I was like, oh no. I got a little bit worried when I saw the fucking glowing eyes. I didn't know. I didn't think it'd be a wolf. Pick that up. Pick that up. Yes, I'm grave robbing again. What is the music suggesting right now? I'm not in battle, I'm not in danger. Maybe that's the place that he was talking about. He just wants me to invade his like a little castle for him. Oh, not these things. I like cutting off the tentacles. I don't actually like fighting them, I like just cutting off their tentacles. Sayonara, land octopus. Turtle. I don't want to kill turtles. I like turtles. Didn't mean to repeat an old meme, but whatever. I actually do like turtles though. They're alright. Alright, so that's how I do a plunging attack now. Heavy attack when I jump down. Let's see what I can get with my current stuff. Put two more levels into vigor. There we go. I should probably upgrade my sword, but when I do upgrade my sword, I want it to be something that I'm actually going to use more. So this is the east, this isn't the south. What the fuck happened there? Oh, there's guys with arrows. Okay. I mean archers, that's what they're called. Guys with arrows, fuck's sake. Hi. Yeah, this feels like I should have gone here instead of going to where I did. Also, probably because this is Limgrave still. Alright. Whoa. Oh boy, it's a big boy. Magic. Alright, he's not fucking around this time. Oh boy. Foolish giant. I shot the on the head on the helmet. Fuck. Shit. Oh wait, it's because you ran into it, that's the damage. You didn't actually get hit by the blades. Step. There we go. Okay. You're gonna just keep firing bolts at me? Dead. Touch the bloodstain. How did someone die here? Must have just got surrounded and didn't think to summon his horse. Okay, so there must be someone up here. Oh! Hello. Is that a corpse? Alright, it's a corpse. It's a corpse. Rump. Fair enough. Rat! Fucking rat! Vermin! Disgusting! What did you just kill? Did you just kill yourself? The fuck? Oh no. No. I'm not being killed by a rat. I have no more flask. Oh. Alright, apparently that's the range, I guess. There we go. I don't have to deal with him chucking shit at me. Blood Rose. I don't know what that means. I don't know what the significance of that is. I like this little place. Oh, there's a rat. Stab it! There we go. Before it can fucking attack me. No, you fucker! Here I go. Have to charge up this way again. Wait, what? Oh. Thought it was one of those little dung things for a second. Oh, they're attacking! Come with me, little vampire goblins. Join me in my battle. You fool. Alright. Why does it always give me the magic flask first? I was kind of hoping that the other guy would hit him. Alright. Been on the back foot for too long. Go up behind it. No backstab, Game of Thrones move. Alright. That's your time, bud. Why didn't it do it? Oh, hello. You waking up now? Yeah, golden seed. About time. I heard that those, like, they upgrade your flasks. Which are pretty fucking good. Which I probably should have used. Okay, I guess I didn't cast it in a good range. Get the horse. Dexter, come on. Alright. There we go. Finish him. Sanctuary stone is mine. Oh, I can't enter with you, Dexter, unfortunately. I better drink this, though. For the rats. Where are they? Oh, fucking little shit. Oh, man. Now, where's your buddies? The little rat buddies. There you are. Away from me. Pooey, I spit on you, rats. Disgusting little vermin. By that I mean rats in video games. There are some nice pet rats. What the hell? Where did you come from? I need a piss. I need a piss. I need a pee. I need a pee. Alright, I'm back. Time to invade again. Had to go for a piss and get a snack because I was hungry. Alright, time to go past these guys. I got Batman Oreos. Which just means they're Oreos but with Robert Pattinson's Batman on them. Come on. Swinging on the wrong goddamn side. Do it again, man. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, you better just... Oh, fuck you, big guy. Dunnan. Bonk flask. Again. Behold life. Alright. One of these days there's gonna be one that says behold life or some shit. It'll probably be the one that gives you a hug. Or that blue witch that I keep seeing everyone on Twitter come about. Oh boy. No, no, no. That's bad, that's bad. Get him. There we go. Move away from it. Can't have you fucking my shit up, pal. Oh, of course it hits the metal. Ouch. Ouch. You fucker! I thought he was a pretty sound guy. No. He's a dick. Hate him. Fuck that guy. I mean, I didn't have that many runes, I think. Because, you know, I leveled up, but still. Alright, hold on. Let me get off my horse. No, 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 no. Bam. Get him. Alright, they're all gunning for me. My enemy showed up. I actually haven't heard that song. If I didn't watch Arcane. Fucking bastard. Won an Oreo for this. Very not happy about that. Actually, hold on. Since I have seeds or whatever. Sit down, come on, it doesn't take that long. Sit down. Flasks. Yes. 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 I have one of those. Nah. Actually, one there. There, there. I don't think I have. Yeah, there we go. Add charges. Fuck me. Not enough. So now I have plus one and also four flasks. Hell yeah. Let's see if this makes a fucking difference. I did have five. As you see, more in the magic. Finally! Hi. This is the run. This is it. This is the one. Two guys down, not a single hit. Three guys down, not a single hit. Oh, there's gonna be four guys down, but you decided to ruin the fun, didn't you, fuck nugget? Got a soldier helm. Oh, I'm not battling you until I've dealt with all of them. Join me, vampire goblins. I am now your king. I'm the king of the vampire goblins. Take him out. Almost dead. Why did you strike his thing? Thank you. I didn't mean to strike you. He was in the middle of there trying to strike him. Is that them all dead? Everyone dead? Well, except from him. Are you wanting to battle me? Don't battle your king. I'm the vampire goblin king. Don't battle me. No, he's trying to run away. Alright, so now you want to battle me. Good fight.
Alright.
Just as I wander in. Oh wait, wrong thing. I want to cast a spell to get rid of you. Cast a spell to get rid of you. I don't think that'll hit him. Yeah, that's what I thought. Need. Oh, fuck me. This is why we have two flasks. Fucking rat. It's 2016 YouTubers attacking me. Get away. Not Cerulean Tears, Crimson Tears. I probably should have put more charges into the Crimson Tears, considering how much more I need health. What's this? Visions of Rump. I see. No. Don't do that. Don't try to firebomb me. Only a fool would try to firebomb me. See? Bunch of fools. Nomadic Warriors Cookbook. Don't I already have one of those? What do they do? What was the point of me coming here? No, it's to go this way, isn't it? I've been trying to get in there, but when all along I've been meaning to come up here. Let's see if I can take care of those archers. You little bitch, I tanked your fucking firebomb because fuck you. Hi. I don't damage you very much, do I? What the fuck? What is that attack? Oh no. Piece of shit. I seriously have to do all that shit again. Anyway, the Vampire Goblin King rides into battle on his noble steed, known as Dexter. Also known as Torrent to everyone else. Other than the Vampire Goblin King. See, that's why I wear the helmet, so the sunlight doesn't burn me away. I mean, goblins and vampires apparently have like similar properties in terms of fucking burning alive than is the sun. Exposed to sunlight. I was hoping that would hit the tank. Back away. Don't worry, I'll take care of you in a moment. Ow. Asshole. I know your friend is sneaking up behind me. Nor do I care. I get him in the ankle. Hello. Fight for me. No, I said fight for me, not fight me. Magic. I shall help you. Didn't really appreciate that very much. Pumpkin helm, give me that. I've searched far and wide for this pumpkin helm. I shall also become the pumpkin king. Don't do it. String. Very useful. What have you got for your king? Hmm? What do you offer? Nothing. You weren't worth me killing you. Oh boy, it does heal a lot. Should have done that. What would you give to this guy? There we go. Now where are the rats? There you are, little shit. I am gonna become the Rat Slayer. Haroldian, I believe that's his name. The guy, the guy that I gave this name. Which the game, by the time this video will come out, will have been out for a month, so I can't remember my guy's name, because I haven't said it in a month. I haven't said it since I started the playthrough, I think. And kind of gave him the name and moved on. Like, where does this lead? Where doth this lead to? Hello! Can I borrow this? Thank you very much. Ah, revenge. See, it didn't really hit me. It didn't really bother me. So I think that's just you, bud. Oh, no magic. Become a muggle. Why not use Harry Potter terms? It's funny. It's a dumb word. Hi. How did that not hit? Ah, you fucker. You fucker. Okay, apparently the tip of his blade slightly touches me. It does that much damage. By slightly, I mean like a literal millimeter. No, the pumpkin helm's terrible. I wanted to use it, but I also don't want to weaken my guy. You know what, fuck it. There we go. It looks like it's just on top of the actual helmet. That one hit. Alright, you. I shall get you for that. This isn't the one. This isn't the one that I'm gonna take this place on. But it's shaping up a bit. Never mind. I hate that the camera does that. Alright. Okay, apparently that didn't make contact. Okay. And hoping he'd hit him. Dodge. Ow. What? How did that miss? Bullshit game. Boy, death. Okay. That was looking like death for a moment. Smithing stone. Dexter, what's the point in having horns if you can't just ram them into them? Yeah, the helmet. It's probably not even the helmet. Actually. Take care of him. I was hoping that would have hurt the rat, but it didn't. I know you're behind me. Oh wait, no, that's not alive. thought it was alive. Nope. What is making that noise? Materials, give me the blood rose. What is making that fucking noise? Oh, it's firing the bolts. That's what that is. This guy. This guy firing at my vampire goblins. I don't have a chance against this guy. I just want to grab my runes. I forgot about you. I forgot about him. Time for revenge. I just want to grab my shit and maybe run to another area. Okay, there's nowhere else to run. Take your blood rose. Fucking Christ. Alright, so that's where I'm meant to go over there. I can't take on his little blood magic thing. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Yeah, I'll take it next time, don't worry. Hopefully, see you later. This totally isn't a post. Late editing. Little addition. Totally not. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed. Hopefully see you next time, and goodbye for now. Next video I will have this fort, don't worry. Anyway, bye-bye for now.